Hey you guys, it's Ina again, and today I will be showing you one of my go-to looks that I use most often. If you're interested on how I achieve this look, stay tuned. Strikes every time she moves. So first we'll be using the Pore Eraser Baby Skin Primer by Maybelline and applying it to all over your face like so. After applying the primer, we'll be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer Color Corrector and applying it on our blackheads. After applying it on our blackheads, we will use our finger to kind of smudge it out so it can blend with our foundation evenly. After doing all of that, we'll be moving on to our eyebrows. I did a separate video for that, so if you would like to see how I did my eyebrows, the link will be down in the description below. The first foundation we'll be using is the L'Oreal True Match in the color Cocoa. I usually mix my foundation colors because I can never find a color that matches my skin tone or the store is out of my skin color. But after using the first foundation, next we'll be using the Infallible Pro Glow in the color Cream Cafe and applying it all over our face like so. Next, we'll be using a foundation brush to blend the foundation all over our face. After using the foundation brush, next we will be using a beauty blender to blend out the rest of what the brush couldn't do. Next we will be using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Cool Tan and applying it on our forehead, nose, cheeks, and chin. These are areas that the light tends to hit our face the most. After applying that highlighter on our face, we will be using the same beauty blender as before to blend it out like so. Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time. Next, we will be using the Ben Nye Banana Powder to set the concealer on our face using the same. Everybody's watching her, but she's looking at. After applying the Ben Nye powder, we will be using an angled fluffy brush to brush away the powder on our face. After brushing away the powder, next is to apply the eyeliner. After applying the eyeliner, as usual, I'll be applying the Maybelline mascara onto my eyelashes. We say nothing more than we need. I say next, to make our face look more warm and natural, we'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me in the color 330 and applying it all over our face using a fluffy brush like so. And last but not least will be the highlighter. We will be applying this on our cheekbone and the bridge of our nose. After all of that's done, we will be using the NYX Matte Finish Spray and applying it all over our face like so. Baby, this is what you came for. And that completes this very simple, natural, everyday look. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to me and my sister's channel. Thank you.